Hey guys and dolls, Happy New Year! Did y'all have a good New Year's Eve? We were very calm like we normally were and we just kind of hung out. And here's what Paperclip's doing now. Yes, that is how he's spending his first day of New Year's with Magic the Gathering cards. He has gone over to the dark side. He says, woo! He's going to be probably doing that a lot in 2013. I'm going to be dealing with inventory again. Things I sell online and stuff like that. And Daisy is going to continue to eat. Where is she? There she is. Eat her foods and be a silly feral cat outside. Just want to take a minute on this lovely first day of New Year's to say thank you to everyone out there who is one of my subscribers, who has ever watched a video, who is watching this video right now, and just let you know how much I really appreciate, you know, that you take your time out to share our life and laugh at us or make fun of us or whatever. But I hope we give you some entertainment and maybe some information. You know, hopefully some of my videos have been informative and helpful for you. It's been fun. This last year was my first year of doing daily vlog. I think it did pretty good. I did miss a few days, but I do have over 365 videos on my channel, so I count that as a success. Want to have 2013 be more of the same, and I really want y'all as my viewers to, you know, give me some feedback and information and kind of not 100% run the channel, but, you know, if there's something that you want to see or, you know, tutorial or whatever, then let me know. If you disagree with something I've said, you know, make a video or leave a comment and, you know, then I'll do that. So, this year, what I'm planning on doing is some more of the same. You know, I'm going to give some more information about selling online. Y'all will see our silly zaniness on daily vlogs. I'm probably going to start doing a few more makeup and maybe not fashion, I don't know, but, you know, stuff for women over 40 applicable. I want to do some more recipes. I want to probably start doing some crafting how-tos and fun home decor projects, stuff like that, and who knows what all else. But, so just, you know, expect that it's going to be a wide variety yet, but once again. And again, just thank you so much. I don't know what else to say. Just y'all are really awesome and it's really cool. I started out 2013 with about 20 subscribers and when I last looked, I had like 230. So I think that's really awesome that, you know, that y'all think it's cool to enough to subscribe. So, but anyway, blah, blah, blah. I babble as I normally do. But I really do. I hope y'all had a great New Year's. I hope everyone was safe, had fun, great holiday season, and looking forward to 2013.
Call me!
Did y'all hear that? Paperclip just goes, call me! And, but yeah, that's it. So, we had fun. Hope y'all had fun. Okay, I'll go back in there because I think he's feeling left out that I'm not vlogging with him too much. So, we'll come in here and we'll irritate him for a little bit. And, Okay, Paperclip. Okay, you have to pick up your head because I don't think we can both be in frame. Do you have anything you want to say to our viewers? Besides call?
Oh, hi.
Is that it?
Yeah, basically.
What about wishes for 2013?
Don't get drunk.
Oh, lovely. Lovely. On the Family Friendly channel, that's the one thing he can say.
Yeah. If it's family-friendly, family shouldn't be getting drunk.
Well, that's a good point.
Boom.
So that's your advice for 2013, don't get drunk. Mm-hmm. I think that's actually pretty good advice. So on that note, you guys and dolls, again, thank you so much for subscribing and watching and bearing with us and having fun. And just leave comments, suggestions of what we need to do, and y'all have a delicious, delightful, delirious day, and we will see you tomorrow.